credit to these lads. You know, you've got to do it to understand what things have been going through every day. You know, they've been doing double the mileage that we've done today, and it's a fair credit to them because, you know, it's a fantastic job that they've been doing. To all the lads who walked today and for the money they've raised, thanks very, very much for everything for the Steve Prescott Foundation.
I'm very sore, I'm very tired, but might get some sleep tonight and recharge the batteries ready for tomorrow. You've got to do a leg to appreciate what the 12 of us have done over the last 9 days. You know, it's been really, really difficult, and we've gone through a lot of pain together, but we're determined to get to that finish line.
Rugby league is well known, being a family game and a close unit. You know, things like this prove it. You know, it's only right that, you know, everyone pulls together and helps Steve and similar causes.
My words, I'll be able to put that on now.
I didn't wear them now, haven't I?
You're joking, Al. I look like one of these on the plane now, aren't I?